Welcome back. In this video, we will go over the structures of the sarcomere. This model represents one sarcomere. The sarcomere is the contractile functional unit of the skeletal muscle. We have millions of sarcomeres in each skeletal muscle in our body. The sarcomere extends from one Z disc to the other Z disc. This is one sarcomere. It consists also of two myofilaments. We have the thin myofilaments in red, yellow, and green, and the thick myofilaments in blue. The thin myofilaments consist of actin in red, troponin in green, and tropomyosin in yellow, whereas the thick filaments in blue consist of myosin. We can see the myosin heads right here. At the center of the sarcomere, we have the M line. The H zone of the sarcomere extends from this point to this point right here. The H zone only contains the thick filaments, M line, and the thick filaments on this side. The skeletal muscle appears striated under the microscope, which makes it unique from the smooth muscle, for example. The reason why it appears striated is because of the A band and the I band. The A band extends from this point right here to this point. That is the A band, the darker band. The A band also contains the thin and the thick filaments together. Whereas the I band, this is part of the I band on this side. The I band only contains the thin filaments. We can also see part of the I band on this side. The I band extends from this side of the sarcomere to the nearby sarcomere, and it only contains the thin filaments. So right here we can see part or half of the I band only contains the thin filaments, and this is part of the A band, which contains the thin and the thick filaments. When the skeletal muscle contracts, the sarcomeres will contract. As a result, the thin and the thick filaments will slide past each other, and as a result, the sarcomere will shorten in size.